recording my video on Monday night. Stop the presses. This is epic. Okay, I could be doing that last worksheet, but I could do that at lunch. And, I could be writing for the newspaper, because the deadlines extend to Tuesday, and I promised I'd get something done, but no. I never get much done this time of year. It's over the summer and in the fall when I write a lot, and I feel bad, but oh well. And it's 11:20, so be quiet. I could be sleeping, but yeah, right, like that's gonna happen. So, enjoy it while you can. Good morning, girls, and I can actually say morning this time. It's Tuesday. So first of all, Emily's coming back. Yay! Emily, we missed you. Jess, it was so great seeing you and watching you and getting to know you this little bit. It was really fun. So, Emily, welcome back to the country. Jess, don't be a stranger, please. It was fun. And, I'm just at you anyway. Hi, Zoe! That's so cute. Okay, Kelly, I already kind of commented on your video itself, so I have nothing much to say here, but I hope you're doing well. And yes, thank you for directing me to the video of Emerson and Gabby. That was adorable. I'm such a sucker for proposals. Yeah. For everyone who doesn't know, Kelly and I both favorited the video of MuggleNet founder Emerson Sparks proposing to his girlfriend at the Bulls Sixers game this past week. It's adorable. Just go watch it. Ashley, I don't think two goods can make a bad in this case. I think Adina and Tay's baby is going to be adorable and talented, and I don't want to get into it, but So Beautiful is by far superior to IMMB. Yeah. But you didn't hear from me. I actually did fall for it. I thought you forgot a challenge, and I was like, why hasn't anyone yelled at her on Facebook yet? But, yeah, you remembered. Rabbit is so cute. I'm so sure you've said her name before, and I've just forgotten because I'm awful like that, but it's so adorable. Food to live on. I'm going to have to ditto Jess on the mashed potatoes. Yeah. Nachos. This is all unhealthy. Water. I drink a lot of water. Frozen pink lemonade. It's like all I had last summer. My mom, she did grape juice and lemonade, but the lemonade was better. Just in like a little plastic Dixie cup, and you freeze it, and it's like a popsicle, but it feels like it's more than it is. It's only it's only like, you know, this much lemonade, but it lasts like 20 minutes to eat the whole thing, so you feel like it's a lot more filling than it is. Does that make sense? Yeah, and chocolate, of course. And speaking of which, I got your package on Saturday. It was my sister's birthday. She's going through all her cards, and I went on Facebook and saw that Kelly had gotten a package, and I felt very jealous because that's my nature. And I said, did any mail come for me? And she said, no, it's all for me, bragging. And then we opened the door, and it turns out it didn't fit in the mail slot, and I was waiting outside. So yay. Thank you. And the bunny I haven't touched yet because my parents gave me a bunny that I ate today. I kind of ate the whole thing, almost. Although I left her, like, the bottom of the body and the feet, and I feel really bad, but it was yummy. And the bookmark, awesome. Yay, so thank you, Megan. All I have written under your name is what the heck. I think it's a good what the heck. It's just a little bit, that was my only thought as I watched your video, was what the heck? Okay. So, I don't really have anything going on. Nothing really to report. If you had a break, I go back to school today, on Tuesday. So I'm being responsible doing this now. Tomorrow's my last physical therapy session. Yay, that's a thumbs up. And then I have a rehearsal from 6 to 9 for the spring concert, which they scheduled before the Fine Arts Festival this year. Our district does a week-long, the first week of May, Fine Arts Festival, which is like, Monday night is ensemble night, and Tuesday night's jazz night, and Wednesday night's choral night. And each night of the week is like a different set of groups, and Friday's showcase night for all the technology and visual arts stuff going on. What is Thursday? Thursday's band night. And it's a big deal when you're younger. By this point, like, it's a big deal when you're younger because you do, like, the district-wide elementary orchestra and the district-wide elementary chorus. I was in both. And by the time you get to the high school, it's kind of, like, no big deal. It's held at the high school. So there's really, like, no extra preparation. And usually, or at least that last year, that was before, that was before our spring concert, which was held on a Friday in, like, mid-May. So we did stuff at the Fine Arts, and then we saw what worked and what didn't and what we had to work on. And it was, like, Fine Arts really was a rehearsal for a spring concert. This year, our spring concert's, like, the middle of April on a Wednesday or Tuesday, whatever, which means I'm gonna have to go home and do homework when I get home at, like, 11. And that's really frustrating. But the other thing is that now our big night rehearsal is tomorrow from 6 to 9 in preparation for the spring concert instead of before Fine Arts. I don't know. I'm kind of mad about it, but whatever. I've gotten really into Grey's Anatomy lately. I don't watch a lot of TV. I don't watch TV shows, really. I mean, Pushing Daisies, where that was canceled. Private Practice, which I watched before Grey's Anatomy, because Taye Diggs is on it. Is that bad? I don't know. But that crossover that they did, that was supposed to, like, get all the Grey's fans to watch Private Practice, did the opposite for me. Shonda Rhimes, like, has me wrapped around her little finger. Can't stand it. What I've written is eggs. Oh! You're all gonna laugh at the fact that it's Passover, and I've kept it so far. Ends on the 16th, so I'm doing good. Or doing well. But, I went to make scrambled eggs, like, the first morning of Passover, and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna make eggs, I'm gonna keep this, I don't need cereal. And I didn't put any milk in them, and they were awful. I don't know, all this talk about Easter eggs, I keep thinking back to those awful scrambled eggs, because I'm silly. Yeah. Okay, so I wanted to thank you all for being so understanding when I wrote the ridiculously long, like, basically life story on our Facebook message. Yeah, it just helped to get that all out, so thank you. When is it, Wednesday? Yes, Wednesday is the 1 year anniversary of my knee surgery, which also means that Sunday is the 1 year anniversary of the end of Seussical, which makes me sad. That was an awesome show. I love my Seussical cast. Oh, and Paper Crane. I mentioned when we were in fifth grade, we made like a million of them. My friend and I made like the most. I had to wait for her to teach me because her printing of Sadako and the Thousand Paper Cranes had instructions on the back on how to make cranes. Mine didn't. And I looked them up on the internet, but they weren't that easy. Like, they weren't as clearly written. But basically, when I get bored in class, I make cranes. It's like the only thing I know how to make, but it's the classic, so it works. So yeah, I'm glad you guys all thought that was amazing. For me, it's like, okay, I'm gonna make a crane. Whatever. Yeah, so this is getting long. I don't know why. Because I came into this and I was like, I don't have anything to talk about, but apparently I did. So, let me get the dye. Okay, so I dropped this behind my bed earlier, and I saw a sock down there just now, which made me think of this stupid challenge, because basically I just can't think of anything better. Whoever I roll has to wear socks on their hands throughout their entire video and keep their hands visible for at least a large part of the time. So I'm going to roll 2. I'm going to roll again. 3. Kelly. And I don't feel, I always end up challenging you, but I don't feel so bad anymore since this is in the morning now. So yeah, have fun with that. And Kelly, I'll see you tomorrow.